sometimes try to use to make the contact with people better and more useful for us. In my presentation, I will show you some general information, not only from Kraków, but also from other implementation regions. But of course, the case of Kraków will be shown more detailed way. Okay. We start with classic four-step approach, which we use very often in designing and preparing some campaign. And maybe I will try to limit my presentation only about this first phase of preparation phase, I can say. Because it's very common and very known sentence that if we have wastes on the input, we have wastes also in the output. So if we prepare this campaign well, and if we prepare all our activities in good way, of course we should have satisfying results. So first thing is very precision with defining some objectives and of course target groups, because during these discussions and also during past presentations, we had an example that sometimes we organize some campaigns for elderly people, sometimes for students, sometimes for new commuters. And this is very important that we know who is really the participant of our campaign and what should be the effect of this. And of course, we should have very detailed information about the current system, state of the system. So we should know what is the transportation system, what is the private and public transport system. We should think about good planning of sample size, because sometimes this is just an idea. Oh, let's make 500, for example, interviews in households. But sometimes we can calculate maybe lower sample, or sometimes bigger sample can be more useful, and we have better information. Of course, if we think about campaign, we should use people who knows how to interview, for example. So we must organize some trainings to the people, because sometimes there are very funny situations. Then, for example, inhabitants knows better the situation than interviewers, and of course this is very problematic for us. Of course, next phase, Oliver said about it, general contact phase of target persons. Here, maybe this first contact, especially by sending an information letter. Of course, I will show you also another path of organizing this by letters, not for direct people, but rather for some municipalities. But in general, in this common approach, this is the information, so we call announcement letter to the people, and sometimes we waiting for phones or for numbers of mobiles from the residents, and then contact with them. Of course, we should segment some information, segment information needs, segment respondents group, as I said. And of course, this individualized contact phase, this is very important thing, because now we can distribute service forms and prepare some information, detailed information for the people, because during this active campaign, and we still talking about active campaign, this detailed and personal information is really very important. Then, delivering phase, some gifts, I will show you some examples of this, and consulting phase if we need. And if we talk about general concept, of course, there are many ideas of organizing this. Here you have two examples of contact by announcement letter. in different ways, letters, email, phones. We can organize this. We have 8 implementation regions and 8 different pictures with this path, because every example is totally different. You cannot compare region of Langadas, for example, with region of Krakow or Wadwital, because everywhere we have very different problems and very different also ways of solving this problem. So, for example, here, maybe this is mouse, or yes, here is this approach with announcement letter to the people, respond with telephone numbers from these people, and contact by phone, for example, with questionnaires, and we asking people about some interesting things during during campaign, sending sending order forms, and of course we deliver these gifts, for example, to the people, gifts or, with information, and this is maybe the, one of the possibilities. Of course, not only announcement letter, because we can organize also some events, and during these events we can have another respondents in to our surveys, and we can also make some surveys during this kind of contact or after contact by on events. We can add this new respondents to the to our base and organize this campaign. And some examples of announcement letters to the people. Of course, it's very good if we have letters from more people. For example, like here is a stamp of municipality of Burgos, so this is very official. Maybe it's good if the stamp or the sign is from some people who are very known in some region. Maybe president, maybe someone else. It depends, of course, on local organization of authorities. And different another approaches. For example, here you can see that we have the same approach. So this is an announcement letter for the people, and nearly similar approach here. But here, during events, for example, this is added direct contact and direct questionnaire. So this is approach face-to-face. Oh, maybe on this picture, this is mixed approach, letter and face-to-face, telephone and face-to-face approach. Here is a picture from Krakow, because we decided to organize this campaign in some different way. So this announcement letter is not directly to the people, but for special group of people who have maybe the power in this region. So of course municipalities, but also church, also schools, especially directors of schools. And we start with this announcement letters to these representatives, and maybe on the next slide will be better explained. Firstly by telephone, then was a letter for them, and of course personal meeting. So we with Kasia especially visit local municipalities, visit local priests, and speak with them about this surveys and about this campaign, and we ask them about help in this. Why? Because we try to assure some support to our activities. If, for example, it will be general information from the municipalities, and then people go to the church, and on the Sunday they hear that today we start or tomorrow we start campaign, please open the door because interviewer will come. Of course it's better for us, because sometimes, you know, also during this group discussion you talk about it. sometimes a problem. Someone knocking, you can use your dog, you can just stay with closing door, and we haven't results, yes? So this is some kind of preparation of results, because if people are well informed about some activities, of course this is positive attitude, and we use this this approach. And maybe one thing is very interesting. When we started talking with priests or with local authorities, the first question from them to us was, what is the cost of this? And if we answer, your cost is zero, we have money for the surveys, it's okay. You have a green light, you can make everything you want, please give us information, we put it into internet website, we put it into also to the special information for people during in church on Sundays, a meeting. So this was a crucial question. What is the cost of this? It is zero, it's okay, you can do anything you want. Of course, the rest of things is nearly the same, but the difference is that after this announcement later to these representatives, we visit households, and then we ask them, of course, about willingness, we asking about the transportation behavior. So this visit, it was a combination of something like meeting and discussing about the willingness, and also first part of our surveys. Maybe additional thing to this activity, to this general contact, some meetings, for example, only just some examples. In Almada, they organized trips for trash in Waldwilter. It was special event during Easter market. In Krakow, for example, family festival, because one of our primary schools organized an event, and we had some information from us. You can see Kasia here working during this event on the picture. Of course, we can provide some information for special groups like elderly people, as I said here, maybe the most important groups, so especially new commuters, students, because this is totally different group, elderly people, of course, many groups we can specify. And how to encourage and motivate people to be a participant of our project. Maybe this is the example of some contact with students. We gave them information not only about public transport, but also about bicycles. Some special direct information with some addresses and places on the map, addresses of universities, some friendly or non-friendly paths to the trips of by bicycles, of course, public transport lanes, etc. Information, not our information, but information from our municipalities for elderly people. Also, we had this materials from our partners from Krakow, and to them we especially use special information. And of course, we said many times today about some gifts. Yes, because sometimes only discussion that this is very important that you talk with us, we will prepare you the perfect public transport systems, we will show you what are the possibilities. Okay, this is very important, but sometimes we should go to the people with something. Sometimes, as you said, very cheap, very small things, but it works. It really works. Also in our Krakow's example, it works. All partners used the same approach, I think, of course, different formulas, different order formulas, and different also yields. In our case, we have also the packet of yields. Maybe I will explain you only one, because we have here something, well, you can taste it for a moment, something like swinging buses, because this is, you can use it normally to the working with mouse on your computer. And this is a map of region with bus lanes, and if you use it, it should go this bus because this is swinging. I will show you, maybe you can taste it.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, everything.
One more thing is, for example, very special thing, because sometimes we have a lack of infrastructure, and in those cases that we haven't sidewalk, for example, it's very important that you are safe on the road. And we have many campaigns like this. For example, in Polish law now, it's when you have outside urbanized area, you must have this kind of thing, because if no, this is penalty. We had also some gifts from our partners, maybe our friends, like Municipality of Krakow, even some lights for cyclists. As you can see, some t-shirts. This is very interesting thing, special movie for children. This is an effect of different project, but it was, maybe it was the best thing. Kasia can explain maybe more detailed way, because during meetings in schools, it was number one, simply talking. Okay, and we discussed about some barriers, of course, and in case of Krakow region, this very strong barrier is an infrastructure. And during the contact, we talk with local authorities about the ways of improving situation. And we talked with them that also during the project, we will help them to prepare some materials for participation to the European Union for money for the sidewalks, etc. So maybe after these meetings with these authorities, they decided to help us, because for them this is only one possibility to build this sidewalk. Money from European Union, simply talking. Comprehensive information, I haven't time, I think, maybe I will avoid. But maybe one more example. We have very good professional trip planner, but problem is that people don't use it. Don't use it because they can't operate it. And also this kind of instruction we make for them, with some steps how to check what is your best friendly connection by public transport, for example, and also these materials we gave to the people. And maybe last active measure, but maybe this is active. In my opinion, this is active. We organize also some kind of calculators of emissions, and all participants can recalculate what is their own emission in case of using individual car, public bus, for example. And maybe we should also think not only about some gifts, but also we should think about some responsibility of people for our work, I think. And some pictures from meetings with kids. In our opinion, kids are sometimes better in trip planning than their parents, especially taking into account public transport. Maybe they are also more responsible for our environment, so we should talk with them also. What is the effect of our activities, of these preparations maybe, of these additional meetings with authorities, of these informations from church? We contact more than 500 households, but we had only less than 2,000 knockings. So our effectiveness was on about 25%. It was not bad, because if we, in Polish conditions, if we remember results from other projects or surveys, if we just using letters, this is sometimes 5%, 10 is maximum. Here we had 25% because maybe of this support from municipalities or and church. And very interesting that it was this 2,000 knocking, it was 50% of all households which we had in our region. So you can say that we have 13% interviewed households. In my opinion, this is really very, very sample, because this area is not so big. What are the information from these people? Only two slides, because this question is maybe crucial. What is the number of trips by public transport? Never. 26%, 24%, less than once a month. So we have maybe 50% of people who knows the public transport network, and they knows what are needs maybe. Maybe this 50%, those are people, they thinking that public transport simply is very bad here, and they use only cars. Yes, so this is maybe a good result. I don't know if good, but result. And if we talk about these gifts in Krakow, the number one is USB. I don't know what is in the rest of regions. Maybe this is the most expensive gift. Maybe this is the reason why. But we are very surprised that public transport maps, there is second position. Public transport map is on the internet. Everybody can switch on the computer and have this. But they need so maybe in our area not so many people using internet. Timetables also many here, and pocket lights. Maybe this is a very simple explanation why pocket lights. Because in our area, and our partners knows, the infrastructure is not so good in this region, and sometimes during evenings it's simply looking very dark. This is not that this is nice because it lights, but all, this is very useful gift, and maybe this is the end of my presentation. Thank you.